How's it going, guys? This is Black Bolt, and we're back with The Walking Dead, Episode 5, No Time Left. This is the end of Season 1, and any day now. Come on. Jeez, takes forever. But yeah, this is the end of Season 1. Well, it's going to be the end of Season 1 after Episode 5. Then I was debating whether to go to the 400 days, but you know what? Is it? I think it's 400 days. They're 500 days.
Previously,
I'm not sure.
On The Walking Dead.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
But we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah. They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
Oh, no. Clementine's gone.
He just had to get there.
Wherever she is, I have to find her. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah.
She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell. In the end, family's all that matters.
You're right. I owe her. Somehow, I gotta make it right.
Clementine!
But yeah, the 400 days later, or the 400 days... I was debating whether not to do it or to do it, but since it's part of the story, I'm just gonna go ahead and do it because I could be wrong, but I think those decisions that you make in that game, or that episode, whatever, they do affect Season 2, and will in fact affect Season 3, so I'm just gonna go ahead and
Vernon,
just do that.
Get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here! All I want is the girl! Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt! Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tony!
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
I think everybody chose him.
What do you want from me?
Yeah.
Whatever it is. Do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
Then what is it?
A rescue.
What? A rescue? The fuck? I don't understand. What do you mean it's a rescue? The hell you talking about?
You better not fucking hurt her. I swear.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back.
How's that feeling?
Fine. Don't worry about it.
It wasn't a full chomp.
No, it wasn't.
We don't have much time.
Ooh, they're coming. They come for us.
We're about to have a lot less. We'll all make sure nothing gets in. You're still the smartest fucker out of all of us. Try to find another way out of here.
Well, thank you, Kenny. What was this? A scale.
This isn't gonna help.
Alright. Oh, wait. There was some, like... I don't know what they were. Some type of clamp type
just
thing?
Surgical supplies.
Where is it? There we go. That stuff. Or that thing. Whatever it is.
Looks like a car jack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
I think that's it. Alright, let's go.
Those things let up for a fucking minute.
Just keep looking for another way out. I got this.
Oh, okay. Give me one sec. There we go. Apparently my big muscles can't do anything. There we go. I use that. Hey, come on.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
It's gonna break or something, no? Oh. Oh, keep it together. Keep it together. Don't do that. Bro. Bro. Keep it together. Oh my god, I fucking hate.
Okay, this has to be done. Sorry, pal. I gotta do it.
What?
I'm awake!
Stop! He's awake!
He's still bitten.
So?
This is about trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time. Do we have to cut it off, though?
Do we know it works?
We don't know anything. Is there gonna be a lot of blood?
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
All these questions.
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Jesus, what are you guys talking about?
We thought maybe with your bite, if we removed it, you might live.
I know it's drastic.
You think?
But what if it works?
Oh, it works.
It might be the only way.
It works. I know it works.
What do you think?
Fuck it.
Fuck it. Cut it off.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Don't get too high, okay? Just get through the thinnest part you think is best.
God damn it.
It was easier when I thought he was out.
Oh, Jesus. Fine. I'll go as fast as I can.
Oh, God.
Fast would be good.
Good.
Ah!
Oh, God.
Try to stay still! Just hold on.
Maybe I should have stayed quiet. Oh god, I don't know if I made the right choice in that. Hey, it worked in the show. I know they're not connected, but it worked for Herschel. And I mean, it wasn't a full chomp, but he still got bit.
Holy hell. We thought maybe we'd lost you. You've been out a while, man.
What? arms on fire. I can still feel my fingers.
Phantom limbs.
Oh, this hurts more than you can believe.
Do you think you'll be able to travel?
Oh, yeah. Some blood. Yeah, I can do it.
Yeah. Good. The elevator's open. Let's go.
Because of me.
I'll bring up the rear. Leader.
I don't know if I'd rather lose a hand or a leg.
To go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof.
Probably a hand.
You think it's possible for you?
Yeah. Keep going.
Because when you think about it, a leg, that's your movement. That's how quickly or whatever. Or yeah, how quickly you can get to places.
Remember, quiet.
It's no big deal. Get in the way.
Jesus Christ, Lee.
Come on. But yeah, like I was saying, legs, that's how you move. That's how quickly you move, how well you move. And losing a hand, it's like, yeah, you won't be able to grab some stuff, but I mean, it's not going to hinder you like a leg would. Can you move? Can you hurry up and move?
Oh man. Oh jeez. Shut the fuck up, man.
Everything okay up there?
I think I just peed myself.
So yes, then.
If you peed yourself, you know I'm at the bottom, right? You better be fucking kidding. Do not pee on me. So yeah, I think I'd rather want to lose a hand, and hopefully this, I mean, I pretty much know the outcome, but hopefully this does not mean that Lee will die, like, fully die, because if he has his hand, he's gonna die, he's gonna become a zombie, so hopefully he doesn't lose that much blood so he doesn't die, you know. From what I hear, he may or may not come out
and... Was empty?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There
must be thousands of them.
In the Michonne series.
Did they follow us here? It sure seems like it.
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Is it? That fucking train wasn't exactly discreet.
We need to get off this roof as fast as we can.
It's not safe down there. We can't just walk through the streets.
You planning on growing some wings?
It's taking an immense amount of willpower to not make a crack about that suggestion, coming from the one-armed man.
That joke will be funnier once we know if this worked.
Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good?
Good.
Man, I'd be like in pain. I'd be like, God damn it. I can't even move. Somebody help me. He's a fucking badass. He just got his hand ripped off. Well, cut off, I mean. He's walking around like nothing.
What's up over here?
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Yeah. That could help. No way. It's higher than this roof for starters.
Uh-huh. So there must be like a ladder or something. Something that we could use. Ah, here we go.
Whoa, you need some help with that?
I got it. Damn it.
Bells.
Yeah, could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You think you should be the one to go?
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
I'll do it.
Yeah, Ben'll do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again?
Like,
so we're agreed then.
Well, he's got a point. But dude, you gotta remember, you only got one arm. Or one hand.
Why the hell are we letting the one-armed guy do all the high-risk maneuvers?
Because the one-armed guy insists. Now shut up about it.
That thing looks a little rickety.
Maybe keep that shit to yourself next time.
Yep.
Slow and steady. Slow and steady. God damn it.
Shit.
Fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Holy shit, man!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No shit! Try to find another way out of there?
Calling all zombies.
They're coming this way!
Tons of them! Jesus!
Now get back here!
How the hell am I supposed to do that? Do you expect me to grow wings? Huh? Maybe I could jump.
I think I have to jump! There's no way back!
You can make it! It ain't that far!
Far, just a little hop.
Nope, I think I'm fucked.
Just jump!
Jump, 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 get it, get it! Yeah!
Good goddamn leap, pal.
Let's get the hell off this roof.
Maybe I shouldn't have cut off his hand just so he could have more. Just so he could have, you know, be able to grab more stuff, you know, be
Holy.
Normal.
What the fuck? Come on, just come the fuck on!
Well, we're not coming back here after we find Clem.
Who? Fuck. How could this happen?
It's the guy on the radio, the one that's got Clem. They're gone. Holy shit, they're gone.
Relax.
Hey, guys. No, it wasn't the guy on the radio. It was Vernon.
No fucking way!
That fucking bitch.
The invalids?
Their actions, contradict your characterization, but yeah, the invalids.
He's right. They're not invalids. They're just people. People who've been dealing with shitty situations even longer than we have. No wonder they got the jump on us.
I don't give a fuck if their make-a-wish was a fucking boat ride! When I find them, I'm gonna rip their throats out!
I can't believe they did this to us.
It's sick. It really is. They use your goddamn sympathy for sick folks and then stab us right in the back.
They didn't use shit. They did what anybody would have done.
Hey, I would have done that
shit. They've been living
like
ghosts forever and they were fed up. That's it.
He says he feels bad about leaving Clementine behind. But the boat was an opportunity they couldn't pass up.
Vernon probably planned this out the second he laid eyes on that boat.
They fucked us!
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked you.
You just did.
Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Do you remember we had a boat? A boat!
Everyone keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing Chill. Has changed?
Chill, I mean, my immediately.
Asshole. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
God damn it.
Yeah, chill out, Kenny.
Drinking game. How many times I say god damn it?
We can do this in the yard.
What, do what? Huh?
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
Get to the countryside. Dicked around with cities and coastlines and boats too long. Take her out there. Live as safe as you can, okay?
Look, I agree with you. I think out in the country is the safest place to be. But you're not dead yet, so put a pin in that, okay?
Alright, okay. Alright.
Like, where the hell do you get like off? I'm just saying, we should all chill. Not just you. Chill. Lee's bitten and God knows how long he has left. Clementine is who the fuck knows, and we're robbed of the only hope we've had.
So?
So Lee should have left your ass in Crawford. We got enough problems. Fuck you, Kenny!
Careful, guys!
No, let him.
I am so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead! No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know. So give me a fucking break!
Oh, Ben, I'm...
I love you, Ben.
Oh, shit! Here they come! In the house!
He's gonna say that. Oh, Ben, you're so hot right now. I want you.
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe not.
We can secure this place.
Krista! Search the house for weapons.
On it.
Kenny! Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
That's what I was thinking.
Bullshit, you weren't.
Ben. Kill anything that gets in.
You know you're talking to me, right?
Ben, just do it! Omid! What is it? Everyone, help Omid now!
Holy son of a... Again. Maybe that doesn't work. Come on.
Lee, help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Hurry!
Alright, don't tell me I'm gonna have to search. Oh, son of a... Ooh, yeah. Okay, that'll work.
Take their goddamn arms off!
Is that it?
Now what?
Now, get ready to fight.
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Nope. Apparently not.
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs!
Go!
Is that one fat lady?
Guys, help me with this!
Come on, Candy, put your back into it. Oh, come on.
Everyone get to the end of the hallway.
Again?
What do we do now?
This'll slow him down. Get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
3.
5.
4. 2. Y'all know where to aim.
Get ready.
Okay. Maybe I just wait. Have them shoot. Yeah, you guys can do that.
I'm out!
Me too! Fuck! Where do we go? There's no goddamn opening!
Up!
Derek!
To the attic, everyone! Go!
Oh man. Lee lost his gun.
Here, I'm not good with these. You dropped it down there.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up. Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes.
My God.
There's
no need to be a bitch.
So, no ideas then.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground.
Hey, you're not looking great, and you're warm.
Whoa.
I'm okay. Don't.
Lee. I'm okay. I'm wearing pants. No.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our... urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
Like I said, everyone needs to keep looking for a way out, damn it. We're trapped in here.
Do you think that worked?
I don't know.
Hopefully.
I hope so.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
We don't need to talk about it.
I think we do.
I said we don't.
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
My arm is not the issue. I'm not the problem. The 500 walkers in the house and no door in this room are the goddamn problem.
Thanks a lot,
yeah, maybe at the moment, but who's to say when it becomes an issue? At that point, there may not be any time left to deal with it.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you. Because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
You're not touching me. Do you understand that? You know exactly what to do if I turn, and that's enough. Do you hear me?
You might become one of them. You understand that? How can you be fucking calm about that?
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
He said it. The wall ain't shit. It don't got that swag.
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest.
We have to work fast.
Hit the wrong... Don't say anything. Fuck that guy. Hey, what you looking at? You got a problem? You wanna go?
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to. We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless. And when it happened?
I panicked. But now I feel it inside me. Like the day before you get the flu.
It's horrible.
Damn.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in their bite is gone too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
Give me 1 second. Alright guys, I just had to go take care of that, the central air, because it just kept on bothering me.
Just get Clementine, that's the focus. Despite how I feel, I can't let vengeance be the thing.
Sure, but if it's not that easy.
We'll do whatever it takes.
And, you know, whatever happens to you,
seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off.
What good is it to plan around that working?
What good is it for you to give up?
I haven't given up.
Damn it.
I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'll be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Kenny's kind of a nut.
Listen to him.
Kind of a little crazy.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
We gotta support him.
Support him. He's only a kid still. It's easy to forget that.
He loses shit like that often?
No, that was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
The kid killed his family, so there's been some tension there.
Really? What happened?
Kenny's son got bitten during a raid by some gang that
It was on purpose, but yeah.
Kenny's wife died because of their son.
Jesus.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure, if you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, you can hop in after me.
That's all he fucking did?
Shouldn't be long now.
Really?
It's good we're forced to take a breath. That feeling any better?
Still feels pretty recently chopped. So no, Kenny feels about as good as you'd expect.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
I feel like a man who got bitten. So take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just Fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
Cause you a bitch. That's why.
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone. Well, as much as anyone.
Lee's family's gone too.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way.
He's got nobody. What? Why is there always whiskey
everywhere?
Scott
tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Well, he can't fight for shit.
Well, look at him.
Hey.
Soft as rotten fruit.
Like you guys didn't have enough problems without punching each other in the face?
Yeah, he had to knock some sense into me before we met you on the train.
It's all water under the bridge. All we can do is move forward.
Well, cheers.
Yeah, man. Gotta take it. None of that pain. It'll help.
She's pregnant.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna take it. Stupid.
I'm through.
No walkers. Things are looking up.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well,
couldn't take it. At least they died together. If I had to go, that'd be one way I'd choose to go. Honestly. Yeah.
Let's keep moving. Gotta go.
Yeah. We've seen so many people. I don't know why these ones break my heart.
What's heartbreaking is not giving yourself a chance. It's what Katya did.
You did everything you could.
No, Lee.
Shut the hell up. You did.
She left me. A son. People that cared about us. I forgive her, but it don't make it any less wrong. You don't just end it because it's hard. You stick it out, and you help the folks you care about.
Yep.
So let's figure a way out of here and get that little girl.
Some bitches don't understand that, though.
You should move.
Yeah.
Shit gets hard,
got
you push through it.
Shot left.
You don't fucking give up.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Okay, alright, over there. Let's go. Any faster, Lee. Come on.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Personal?
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
I don't know why I thought of Delta.
Let's go.
Damn it.
Go ahead.
May 1st? Okay. I I got this. See? Alright, who's the fat fuck that's gonna break it? Of course, it's Kenny. Come on, man.
Ben!
Damn. Is he dead?
Me and my fucking mouth.
Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
Stay up here. Keep an eye out.
Okay, but I can't see much from up here.
Just let us know if they start coming down the alley. We'll be back.
Be careful.
Kid's probably dead already. Pretty nasty fall.
Ow! I'm okay! I'm okay. Just get me out of here.
Shh. Quiet, Ben. Or they'll be on top of us.
Yeah. Try to keep your mouth shut.
I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
I think it stabbed him.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Let's see.
Really? I thought you...
Move the shit so we can see his body. Yep, it's right through. Yep.
Fucking hell.
What is it? I'm okay.
You're not okay.
Get you up. We can,
Ow! Oh, God!
He's quiet. We can take our time and save his life.
I can be super quiet.
Oh, yeah, keep your mouth shut, man. Fuck you. Don't come over here. Don't look at me. Fuck.
Fuck! Oh God, don't let them get to me!
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
Just a few.
Give them to me.
What are you gonna do?
Give them to me and get the hell out of here!
I'm not leaving you.
Go!
Hell no, man! I'm not leaving!
What did I just say?
Let's get Ben and get out of here!
Oh, hell no.
What the fuck, hell no.
You did not just do that.
Lee, it's okay.
No, kid. No, it's not!
It's just something I gotta do. You know that.
Go get that girl. Back, you sons of bitches!
Yeah, damn it, Kenny! Ah! God damn it!
Oh, fuck! Kenny!
He shot him. He shot Ben, didn't he? Like you're standing in line for a movie.
The two tickets for Star
what
Wars.
What happened?
You heard what happened. And you could see. Why are you asking me?
I tried to help.
What the fuck happened?
Not gonna tell you. It's a secret.
There's just too many of them. Ben was really messed up, and I don't know. There's nothing else. God damn! God!
I heard a shot.
You know you could see it, right?
was fighting him off. Trying to, at least. It.
You saw them die?
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
Maybe he did get away. I don't know.
I think he did. But Ben's gone.
We should go.
Right behind you.
If it would have taken him off that big metal spike, he would have bled out and he would have died. Like, he needed surgery to stitch him up and everything to stop the bleeding, because if they just like patched him up, that it wouldn't really help, because he would have bled internally and he would have died. He would die either way. There's no way around it.
Do you want to talk?
Nothing to say. We need to stay focused on what we're doing.
I know we can't just take a minute, but you're not a machine.
Oh, look, yes, Lee, I am.
This is a shitty time.
Transformer.
I want to clear something up.
What is
it? Now it's Kenny
in
gone.
Disguise. Or, no, robot in disguise.
Fuck. I have to stay safe. For her.
Just take care of her as long as you can. Then find her a family that's capable.
We're capable.
You and your girlfriend might want different things.
That's enough.
Fine.
Hey.
She'll be fine, Lee.
Looking out for her, right?
Be careful across here.
Walk. Come on. I'm walking on sunshine, whoa. I'm walking on sunshine, whoa. And don't it feel good?
River Street's just up ahead. Whoa, careful.
Even the buildings are full.
Yeah, I know where the next meal is.
Be careful through here.
Yeah, we don't need any more accidents. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I miss my hand as the one I used to masturbate. You know, in this apocalypse, it's kind of hard to find somebody. So I use my lefty, but now I feel like I'm cheating. I'm gonna have to use righty.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap.
Oh yeah, it's a death trap, alright.
Going first.
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg. You're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself.
I'll go first.
In case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
That's like a like a river of piranhas. If they were like really hungry. They were hungry.
Just go nice and slow.
Shut the fuck up, man. I'm scared. No, I'm not.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good.
Oh, fuck! Shit!
Are you okay?
Fine. I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
Can you help me?
I don't know what we can do from here.
Anything!
It's fucked, Lee!
Oh, well.
I'll figure something out!
There's not a ton of options!
Can ya? Alright, fine. I'm fucking going for it.
I'm going for it!
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck? But maybe you got to it fast enough. Maybe you'll be fine.
I can't risk losing more time on a long shot. Find me when you get down.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means what it sounds like. Hotel's around the corner. Find Clementine and me as soon as you can.
You're crazy!
You're crazy. Don't be calling me crazy. Freaking climbing down. Maybe I am crazy. Lee is on the case. He's ready to take out a hole, maybe two. Slutty, slutty, slutty. You know, it gives me like three options, but I think I just had to kill one. And that's it. Holy badass Lee, just walking down the street, just killing zombie after zombie, going through like, fuck, no, okay, we're back. I think I had to drop the control. Oh, what was that? Listen. I think I hear walking.
Got us adjoining rooms.
Where is she?
I already told you she's fine. You look horrible. And
I've been worse. I've been through worse.
Go over there.
put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
You motherfucker.
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things there.
How's about I put my things straight up your ass?
This is all I've got, okay?
You travel light. I don't believe you.
Fine, okay, here. Fine.
That's what I thought.
Wait, I gave up the knife? Oh, yeah,
you shouldn't lie. Sit down.
Maybe I should have lied.
Who I am.
Yes. Yeah, I do.
I know who you are.
You saw my car out front then. You see anything else you want in there? Not a whole lot left.
Everything was just out there for the taking. We were starving.
For the taking? Do you know what you took from me?
Don't you start on who took what from who.
I didn't take her from you. I rescued her from you. Don't you get that?
Fuck you, man. You didn't rescue nobody. Should have kept my knife.
Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Oh, yeah.
Not on purpose.
If it were on purpose, you'd be a sociopath. I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him, and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad.
Then all I keep thinking is I should have kept my knife.
You robbed us. I could have earned her trust back, Lee, but not after that.
It's not my fault.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
Yeah. A little bit.
Yes.
If you think that now, you just wait.
Because I already know what you're thinking.
You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
I would do it differently if I could.
Oh, wait, no.
You let a boy get yanked out of a window and into the night so you could protect a pretty girl with a gun.
Hey.
The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's. You stole that from us.
We were starving. It was cold.
So my family starved in the cold!
Hey. Should have been there. Shouldn't have left it.
How could you?
We waited. Oh no, I disconnected from Xbox Live. No.
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
Come at me, bro. Come at me.
Just give me Clementine back.
I'd rather kill her myself. Because that's what will happen if she goes with you. After I heard Clementine on the radio and realized who you folks were, I came after you purely for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did,
and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family.
What?
I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad.
I was off by a little bit.
She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
That's not happening. You're crazy.
Keeping her with you is crazy.
Man, you're a fucking psycho.
I'm bitten.
What?
I got bit, and I'm gonna make sure you end up the same way as me. Make sure you shoot me in the head.
No. I'll be with her, and you'll be rotting in the streets. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
What are you?
I'm glad to. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Ooh. Oh, no, you don't. Fuck. One hand and I'm still kicking ass. Oh, come on. Come on. What the hell's going on? Come on.
Son of a bitch. Just go away. Die.
Good thing I taught her how to shoot. Trying not to get shot.
It's okay. It's okay.
He's dead.
I...
Yeah, he killed somebody. You're a murderer now, too. It's fine.
Your arm's gone. Why? That's so scary.
I had an accident. We'll talk about it somewhere safe.
You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know. Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Clem, it's okay.
Te voy a pegar, eh?
We need to get you somewhere safe.
Let me take off my cinto.
We have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can. Afraid.
I was.
You didn't act like it.
I know. I am now.
It's okay.
Let's go. Oh, wait. It was her. It was a head. Yep.
Jesus. Don't look in there.
No, I know.
Alright, wait. Where's the knife? Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. Ooh. Oh, it's because I smell like him.
It didn't bite you.
Yeah, I know it. Must have.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here.
We're gonna have to cover you out of Savannah and all that gross stuff. Yeah, you know what's coming. Poor little girl. Poor Clem. Look at all that crap.
Are you done?
A little more. I want to be sure.
Can I put it on your face?
There. That should do it.
I hope so.
I think you're missing something.
It was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Now we both smell like shit.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic. Mm-hmm. I'll keep you safe.
Yeah. This cut is not getting better. If only they made the noises too.
I'm a zombie.
Hopefully he still has the knife. You know, if I were him, I wouldn't have left it. You never know. Parents, or her mom. Ooh, I'm gonna become zombie food. Adorable.
I saw my parents.
I know. They didn't get to you, right?
No. We got away. They're dead, for sure.
Well, technically undead. You know, the walkers, zombies. Roamers.
We have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
Shut the fuck up.
I'll protect you. We'll push
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
Her voice.
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three.
One. Two.
Two. Three.
Damn it. I got bit, got my arm chopped off, and I got shot.
See?
Clementine, honey. My arm is gone because I cut it off.
Why would you do that?
Because I was bitten, Clem.
Please, no. No. That's not true.
Yes, it is.
Go make me cry. There's no time to be upset, okay?
There's no time to be upset.
Okay. I'll try not to be.
I'm gonna make it, Clem. Don't worry. I got it.
I think there might be a way out over there.
Does he? Oh, I thought his legs crossed.
Good girl.
I'm just waiting for somebody to come in here.
I'll help you. I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
I should have told you.
It was scary at the hotel.
Yeah.
Keep going. We're almost there.
But he's in there. That's what I'm gonna become, Clem.
Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
Get up, you fat ass. Get the hell up. Oh.
I can't.
You have to.
Liam, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, try to get up.
Fucking mashing it. Mash it. Ah.
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast. Here as soon as you can.
I can't leave you.
Just work on getting out, okay?
Okay.
We'll figure it all out. Don't worry. Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
Ow!
Not with your hand. There's a chair over there.
Okay. Ah.
There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that.
Break it.
Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass.
Don't tell me they don't know that there's one in there.
Good job. Don't be afraid of him, honey.
Oh, okay.
You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them.
Get a chair.
Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock. Clem, open it.
He's trapped.
This will be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need.
Okay, where's the bat? Give me that bat. Okay, I can't get the bat.
There's keys and a gun. You're gonna need both of those. You do it really good. Get
them. Okay, Lee.
Don't handcuff him. Nope. What if he just needs to rest? And he's gonna wake up. And then he's gonna find you.
Killing them's not easy, but you don't know what to do.
I do.
The bat. Let's go. Come on. The bat.
You have to handcuff the walker. You can kill it easy then.
I don't know, Lee.
You can do it. Just be careful. Move around the side and jump away if he gets close.
Lee.
You can do it.
You got this, girl. How's she gonna handcuff him, though? Try to get the gun.
Get the gun. Or waste the gun.
Oh, shit.
Grab it! Watch out!
Oh, what the? Grab the fucking bat, man. Yeah, be a badass. Okay. Oh, wait, never mind. One more, just for good measure.
I did it. I got him.
You can take care of yourself. See?
No, not all the time.
Yeah, you can. Don't worry. You're strong, Clem. You can do anything.
Still sad.
But I'm little.
There'll be nothing. You go see bad stuff, but it's okay.
My parents.
Isn't that okay? Isn't that okay?
It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, sweetie.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
Just leave him.
You can leave me. It's okay.
You'll be just like them.
It's okay. It won't be me.
Please.
Roy Jenkins!
It's time to go. You gotta get out of here.
You can come with me.
No, honey. I can't. It's okay.
Please.
You have to go. Now.
Maybe I shouldn't let you turn.
I don't want you to have to do that.
Save the bullet.
Save the bullet. I'm not going anywhere. You have to always think about what you might need later. You had to shoot that man before, Clem. I don't want you getting used to it. Do you understand?
Yeah, Lee, I do.
Only do it when you absolutely have to. Otherwise...
I'll go. I'll leave you. I'll go as fast as I can.
And as safe as you can.
Until then.
Always be safe. Vando mean it, Krista. They're probably looking for us right now. Stay on high ground. Don't go too far. And you'll find them. They'll take good care of you. And Clem.
Keep the hair short.
Keep that hair short.
I will. I'll cut it myself.
Great. Good. And also...
Now! Lee!
What? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
Me too.
I have something in both my eyes. I'm not crying. Hope he doesn't. Don't turn, man. Come on. I think it's just the blood loss. I don't think he actually turned or is turning. That's it. That's the ending. Episode 5 was short, though. It was a short episode. I think this is the only one that I'm going to do, or that I did. In just one video. I was going to break it up into like I did the other ones, but I was trying to like do each video for like about an hour, a bit over an hour, just not trying to do the whole thing because it takes forever to like render and upload and all stuff. But this one was pretty short, so that's why I kept on going and it already finished. So yeah, see, desperation move Lee's arm, remove the arm, fall out, lost temper with Kenny, gave weapon. Oh, I shouldn't have surrendered that. Fuck. Oh, wait, but it wouldn't matter. Killed Clementine's captor. Stop Lee from turning. I hope he didn't turn, though. I don't... You just see him, like, pass out. Let's see, continue. vetted his son in the drugstore, fought him when he was in denial. You killed his son so he didn't have to. He was lost to the herd trying to save Ben. Shot herself when faced with her son's death. He restrained Lily while Kenny crushed his head. Larry died in the meat locker at the dairy. So Kenny's still alive. Katja's dead. The asshole's dead. You called her a bitch when you first met. You backed her up when supplies went missing. Lily stole the RV and was never seen again. So, yeah. I guess she's never seen again. Ever. I thought she was going to be seen again in episode 4, but apparently not. You were separated after you crossed the sign. Stood up for Ben in the crowd. He asked Ben to help find Clementine. Ben fell to his death in the Savannah alleyway. You asked Ben to help you find Clementine. You started your life. You defended her. Yeah, Carly. Carly. I will be with you now. We will be together. Forever. And that black lady, I forgot her name. I don't remember what her name was. What was her name? I don't remember. Damn it. I helped her get to the train. Revealed her your bite to her. After getting upset, you told him to find you. Ask her number to take care of Clementine. Okay, and fuck, I forgot that guy's name. Doug. You were with him when you found your brother. He died when Walker's attacked. Yeah. Argue when he was not bitten, let him be your sidekick, shot him before he could turn. Oh, there's people dying, damn it. Fuck.
That was the end. Episode 5. The end of episode. Season 1.
Well, I think that's gonna be copyright. But that's the end of episode 1. I really like this series. This Walking Dead series. Which has made me glad that they were gonna make a season. Well, they are gonna make a season 3, and which I recently found out that they are gonna make, or they probably already finished it, but they are just gonna wait until they release it, which they have not given out a release date, but supposedly it's gonna be this fall. So you know, it's almost gonna be winter for the Walking Dead the Michonne series, which I think is only 3 episodes. Because I think it ties in to this whole Walking Dead series. The whole Telltale Games. It's a good series, you know. Pretty sure most of the people already played it. They already played all of them. And, you know, if for whatever reason they make season 4, season 5, whatever. Well, not for whatever reason, but, you know, they actually make it because it's popular and it sells well, and it's, you know, people really like it. I would probably keep playing it because they're really good. They really make you think, you know, what choices you would make if there was a zombie apocalypse. I don't know if that song is gonna be copyright. But you know what? Fuck it. Whatever. I don't care. Down the hill. I'm pretty sure it is, but it already started playing before I paused it, so it doesn't matter. But yeah, if you guys like that video, if you like season 1, then go ahead and give it a like. You can comment which episode was your favorite. Hit that subscribe button, because I am gonna do the 400 days or 600 days. I think I'm saying it wrong. I don't know, but you know what? That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna do that one, and I'm gonna do season 2. Then when the Michonne series comes out, I am gonna do that one. And then when season 3 comes out, I am gonna do that one as well.
Take us back, oh, take us back, oh, take us.
Yeah.
Take us back.
Pretty sure this is gonna be a copyright.
Take us back, oh, take us back, oh.
Yeah, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. See you guys.